ground, you don't necessarily know where it's going to go. All right, the scoring is just like in volleyball. We're no longer encouraging bump sets, fights. We let them hit however they want. So the last couple days of the union, let's have some fun. Let's have more fun than, let's say, okay? Questions. So we're going to show you this game because I'll tell you, the thing I do is I say we're going to trick your brain now, okay? We're going to trick your brain for a little bit of the system. We're going to move on to this.
Yeah, so some other variation that I've seen on like Facebook and stuff that I brought into my classes is those huge stability balls. I play with like four people on a court, and they each have their own stability ball that they hold in their hands. You probably have seen this, and then you play with a regular volleyball. Me as a teacher, I'll toss in the regular volleyball, and now you have to do three hits on your side, keeping your stability ball in your hands. You have to bounce it off the stability ball. And they really get into it because if you jump and hit, you can get a pretty good hit off of those stability balls. That's fun. More advanced class, instead of your bump set spike over the net, it's a different mindset. You're now spiking under the net. So now as it bounces under the net, I've got to move my feet and pass it, set, and now instead of spiking over, I'm spiking down to the ground. The harder I spike it, the further it bounces, which makes the team have to move more. There's no out of bounds. I don't play any out of bounds in that one either. And it kind of, you have to learn angles. So that's more advanced.
Ball on last year too, and we have two or three different size of those, and the kids all went for the big ones to start, and they're running around with this ball, and I'm telling them, they're over there switching it out because it's a workout, carrying that ball around. It was fun. We had a lot of fun. You guys want to try this? Okay. Anybody that wants to join in, can join in. We got a room out here. So, it can bounce between each hit. It doesn't have to. Now, the thing is, I don't really give them a lot of cues on different strategies as they play. If they don't start picking up on certain stuff, then I'll interject. But I try to let them figure it out. So I'll do that with you guys. I'll try to let you figure it out. So we'll go there. All right, here we go. Okay, that's out. Serve over here, so it'll be one serving zero. Go ahead. It's like a never give up situation.